Here's a nice little project where I have a program that simulates the rolling of dice. I have LEDs which are configured the way they would appear on the face of dice. They are attached to the Arduino on pins 1 through 7. I also have a push button attached to pin A0 and a speaker attached to pin 10. So when it initializes, it counts down. So it lets you know it's ready. Push the button to roll the dice. And each time you push it, it should give you a random number.